Seems like I was born to struggle. After a while, I guess I just lost hope. That's when my hair started falling out.
I'm going to help you.
My hair grew back, and so did my confidence. Maybe I could sell you product. I don't think sales is for you. Colored women will do anything to look like me, even if deep down they know they can't.
I ain't gonna let you keep beating up on yourself, yeah?
From now on, I'm doing my own hair, making my own hair grow up.
Come on.
Missy, I don't take orders no more. Lincoln freed me 40 years back.
That's why I'm gonna pay you.
And that's why you're my favorite daughter-in-law.
Sisters, let's talk about hair. They put us down, tell us we're ugly, make us feel ugly. Wonderful hair leads to wonderful opportunities. Mama.
You sure on to something.
You can call me queen.
I want a whole line of products, which is why I want to open my own factory.
There's such a thing as growing too fast.
We live in a man's world. It's just not our place.
I didn't come here to make sandwiches. I came here to do business.
Oh, I know. What you gonna do now, Sarah?
Don't let nobody steal your dream, mama.
We need a plan B.
I'm not going back to laundry.
Now we done all made sacrifices. You gonna do what's best for this family.
Hair is beauty. Hair is power.
Damn, Sarah, how big you want to be?
Big as Carnegie, Ford, and Rockefeller put together.
We gotta work harder. Be smarter.
And dream big.
I'm a ruler, yeah. Mm-hmm.